Hi, and thank you for tuning in to our masked concert. I'm Kivi Khan-Littman and Dr. Cecilia Yuda, and it's my great pleasure to introduce Dr. Wendy Case, our new lecturer in violin. And we're going to present a varied program of some older music, some contemporary music, and we're going to begin with a piece by Estonian composer Arvo Pärt.
The next piece we'd like to play for you is by Lily Boulanger. She's a sister of Nadia Boulanger, the famous French composer. One of the things that I love about this piece is that it's so joyful, and it was actually written while she was ill, and it was sort of her way of saying that she would overcome her illness. She died at the age of only 25, so we have very few violin pieces by her, and this one is called Cortège, which means procession.
Anton Webern was a student of Schoenberg, and this early 12-tone piece, his Opus 11, Three Little Pieces, was written in the same year as the Lily Boulanger piece that you just heard for violin and piano, but in a very different style. Thank you. I met Andrew Yoon in the summer of 2014 when he was a fellow at the Cortona Sessions for New Music, which is a contemporary music festival in Tuscany that I've been teaching at each year. And he wrote this for myself and Ari Streisfeld, who was then the violinist of the Jack Quartet. And it was performed in this 13th century wine cellar of a convent, which is now the hotel that we were all staying at. And the reverb trail in this space was 5, 6, 7 seconds long. So it really is designed for a resonant space. And we're fortunate enough to be able to play it here in the McDonough Museum, which has a very similar kind of resonance.
Thank you.
The next piece we'd like to play for you is by Lara Auerbach. She's quickly becoming a very famous composer, a living female composer. She emigrated from Russia during the collapse of the Soviet Union, emigrated to the US. This is one of her 24 preludes for violin and piano. It is a chamber work, in fact, not just a violin work. And each prelude is patterned in a different key, so it covers all 24 keys throughout the course of the preludes. And this is number 5.
Yannis Xenakis was a composer, electronic music pioneer, and architect. And he was in France at the end of World War II. He studied with Olivier Messiaen. And this piece, Pie in the Wind, which means straw in the wind, sort of sounds like Messiaen on PCP.
Thank you. We're going to conclude today's program with the piano trio of Clara Schumann in honor of her bicentenary celebration. She was born in September 1819, so we haven't quite missed her birthday yet, or she has not turned 201 years old. She was a child prodigy, and she was also the first concert pianist in Europe, and she supported her 8 children that she had with Robert Schumann by touring all over Europe, making music throughout her lifetime. She championed Robert's music, and she was also a lifelong friend of Johannes Brahms and was a mentor to him. This piano trio exemplifies her craftsmanship as a very talented composer whose music we really should hear more often. We have delighted in exploring her music, and we certainly hope that you will enjoy this trio.
Thank you.
Thank you.